Thank you. Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. You deserve to have these, for your faith has truly deepened. Go on and seek greater miracles. With your faith, you deserve no less. I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles. Why did I come here? Well, do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to pack up and go back home. It is, well, I must do this. And being out here all alone only makes this a more fitting test of my fortitude. I expected this cathedral to be bustling. But there's hardly a soul to be found here. Without any goings on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull... Sorry. Help the gullible by teaching the good word. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a... Oh, done so soon.
Thank you.
swallow you whole, as it has so many others. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it,
find something of use.
You've made it. The map, I presume. Of course. Take a good look.
I was hoping that you would come. I've stocked some new things, and I thought that you might be interested. They've been selling rather well, and I may step up operations soon. I'm surprising even myself, to be honest. Thanks very much. Do come again. I'm glad to see you safe. Take a look at my wares. Always open for business.